आई मैसेज यू इन मॉर्निंग वीडियो बिकॉज देन आई एम वेटिंग फुल डे योर सो आफ्टर आई एम रीडिंग बुक समथिंग एंड आफ्टर वाज मीटिंग मी एंड माय रूममेट
You should not say I am, I was, I what. You should say I was reading book.
Okay. I was reading book and I after I am sleeping, I was
and then,
in my roommate.
Yes, yeah. Yeah, you're improving, dear. You are improving.
My improving?
Yeah, you are improving.
Because today is her.
Her or yours?
No, no, her.
Hers, yes, that's good. That. And what about yours? What about you?
No, nothing, but I am looking at jobs because I want to do for be Monday interview.
So you wanted to go interview for in Monday?
Yeah.
Break a leg, dear. Break a leg.
Let's see what happened.
Yeah, inshallah, everything is fine. You know, you will get the job, definitely. You will get.
Yeah, because I have many options or job, but that are not my field. So I am searching only my field.
Related to my field. I'm searching a job related to my field.
Nowadays is very going difficulty. So something I think matlab I think is problem looking for my job according my job.
Yes, I understand, dear. I understand.
So
tell me why you ask me how do you do? What's the reason behind that? Tell me.
Not reason, because I was your last video and you asked someone.
Yeah.
So you are replying how you use this word. So I am catching your technique.
Yes.
So I reply. I am focused this and. I am asking you.
Yeah, that's good. But you know the rule, my dear. You know the rule.
Rule.
If you met somebody first time, you should at the time you should ask how do you do. But you should not ask the second time. You know.
Yeah. I know.
Yeah, that's great, bro. That's great, sister.
Because now I'm asking. I am not asking you now. So I am out of my mind.
Yes. So that means you are practicing with me. Instead of practicing front of the mirror, you are practicing with me, yeah?
Yeah. Because mirror don't give me answer, na?
So yes, yeah. That's very good idea. That's very good idea. Yeah, you are shrewd, you are shrewd.
Yeah. So how been your days catch of corona?
Pardon, dear?
How been your days catch of corona? Catch is new word.
Yes. Well, I'll tell you. Will you please tell me in Hindi?
Okay. Aapki corona ke karan kaise din ja rahe hain?
Achcha, you're talking like that. Well, for me, I'm enjoying. Well, I'll tell you one thing. I'm enjoying my life. Nowadays, I'm talking with lots of people. So it, you know, cases are rising. Cases are rising in Surat nowadays. Cases are rising rapidly. You know, rapidly.
Rising.
Rising. Upar ja rahe.
Okay. Rising. Okay.
Rising. Bola upar ja rahe. Cases are rising nowadays in Surat. But you know, I'm quite living far away from the main city.
Okay.
So we are safe over here right now. You know, where we are maintaining the distance. We are not gathering together all the people. I'm not going outside anywhere, you know. I'm just staying in my auto. I'm don't allow any, you know, more than two people in my auto.
Okay, yeah, I know.
Whenever they enter in my auto, I told them to wear the mask. If you don't have a mask, don't sit my auto. I give him, I you know, I urge him, I urge him to, you know, use sanitizer.
Yeah. You using on auto, na? In auto.
Yes, I have a sanitizer in my auto as well. So yeah. I urge them to use the sanitizer or wear the mask. What is the situation out there in your place, dear? What's the situation?
Yeah, every day coming in Delhi in one basic inside in the little city. In I think yesterday I watched news. So I think there that time is one day in 24,000.
24,000.
Yeah, one area only. In the sense, a little city.
Yes. In near local. Yeah, I understand. So here
is situation very bad.
Okay, inshallah, God bless us. God bless us, everybody.
Today you looking is very nice.
Really? Because of this new t-shirt, you know? People get bored
because color is different, na? Every day you wearing in light.
The same. You should say every day you wearing same t-shirt and same shirt.
Not same. Because you wearing light, and today is wear in dark color.
Yes.
So is different matlab ki look print on eyes. And this is look nice.
You should say fascinating.
Fascinating.
वो आकर्ष रहा है ना, आकर्षता है, आकर्ष रहा है हमको. जो कलर है आकर्ष रहा है ना, खींच रहा है हमको उसकी तरफ. तो यू शुड से फैसिनेटिंग.
फैसिनेटिंग.
यस. ओके. ओके. तो टेल मी मोर अबाउट योर इंटरव्यू. डिड यू प्रिपेयर फॉर योर इंटरव्यू? What did you prepare? Just tell me.
Because yesterday called me for interview. So I am prepared.
Who called you? Okay, who called you for interview? Who called you?
Because I am uploading my resume in mail ID.
Yes.
In the sense, nokri.com, something like app website. So I am called there. Then after some time called me and asked me you ready for interview. So then you are meeting in fix for someone. So I say okay. So I am searching about this company on Google about what there is work. Something like, and I prepared myself. How I am introduced user someone. What I am asking that person. So I am prepared for this.
No. You should prepare. You know what should you do? You should prepare what actually the company are doing. What they are. Yeah. What you know from how.
What is.
What they are doing, what their work, you know, what they are focusing, what kind of employee they need, you know, something like that. I hope you understand something like that.
As well as
prepare yourself that what kind of a question they're going to be ask you. You should be ready for this kind of answer, you know.
Yeah. Because they are interviews different questions asked. Because their company is not similar. Many company is different and questions is different. So depend on interview what you ask me.
Depends on the interviewer what they're gonna ask me. It depends on their mind. You know, nowadays what happened, you know, the HR people, they need utility kind of a people. You know, they need versatile kind of a people. They can do a different kind of a task, you know, with
Because there is na some many people starting only you asked about yourself, but many people ask you tell me about my company directly. Yes. There are not that not ask myself another directly. You asking tell me about my company. So I am preparing.
yeah, that's very good, dear. That's very good. And what else you are preparing for? What else you are preparing?
What? About companies. What is work? Something like.
Yes,
relative of work, because work of relative is very important. Because I know about company, then I am answer giving.
So the interview in English or Hindi?
No, English.
In English, huh? My God. Well, look, I'll tell you one thing. I'll tell you one thing. Whether you are correct or you are wrong, it doesn't matter. If they're gonna ask you if the interviewer ask you a question, just reply back. Don't hesitate. Don't afraid.
Yeah. Because my past 1 week, I want to for interview. So my friend on for interview friend of mine.
Yes, yes.
So starting asking me questions. So don't matter English, because I can't speak in Hindi.
Yes.
Friend on because four members together, friend on me, I am nervous that time.
Mm-hmm.
And my head is sweat is little. So I am very nervous.
Okay, now this is the best chance for you. Don't hesitate, don't afraid. Let them ask what they wanted to ask. Just give the answer. Whether you don't know English, give him the answer in Hindi. You know, they're going to try to check your ability, whether you have an ability or not. Don't afraid, my dear. If you don't have a word in English, speak in Hindi. Doesn't matter. They are not going to kill you. They are not going to kill you. There are lots of jobs. Okay, Mir. Best of luck. Aap kab ja rahe interview ke liye? Kab ja rahi hai?
Monday
ko ja rahi hai na? Jaisa hi aapka agar naukri mil gayi to mere ko ek peda WhatsApp message bhej dena, photo kar dena. Okay, fir hum inshallah aur baat karenge.
Okay.